Okay. I was standing in the fish shop. I had an hour or two to wait, for the gentleman who kept the shop was filleting a skate. So I sung a little chorus just to pass the time away, when a great big oyster looked at me and he jumped out of the tray. He bit a lobster's leg off, and that fishman was so wild, he said, "Now stop that singing, didn't you learn as a child that annoys, an oyster? But a noisy noise, annoys an oyster more. When the west wind whistles through the whiskers of a shrimp, the poor old oyster feels a trifle limp. He'll murder mussels if the seaweed rustles or the cockles croak a chorus on the shore. For annoys, an oyster, but annoys, an oyster more." I was cross with that young oyster, very, very cross indeed. And when the fuss was over, being of the bulldog breed, well, I scooped him out and I swallowed him, and I said, "Now there, old thing, that'll teach you to go biting lobsters just because I choose to sing." And as in my intestines he began to loop the loop, well, I said to the man sitting next to me, "Don't gargle with your soup, because annoys, an oyster, but annoys, an oyster more. When the west wind whistles through the whiskers of a shrimp, the poor old oyster feels a trifle limp. He'll murder mussels if the seaweed rustles or the cockles croak a chorus on the shore. For annoys, an oyster, but annoys, annoys, an oyster more. Boom, boom." That's your lot.
Oh, nice.